Jacobs, the mercenary tool of imperialist oppression.
Well, your people said you need a merc, which means I'll be a tool of socialist oppression. Somehow, I don't think you'll mind when I'm working for
you.
I
need more than a mercenary. I need a force of destruction, which means I need you. My name's Acosta, Marcella Acosta. You've already worked for Universal Petroleum. Those pigs deal with Blanco and Solano. Why come to the People's Liberation Army?
They gave me some info. I need more. Dr. Rubin thought you might know something. Said you've been out here fighting the VZ for a while.
The VZ. We are the VZ. Venezuelans. All of us. Remember that while you are a guest in our country. You are here for revenge, but we are resisting the imperialists.
Sure. What do you know about Blanco?
I know the location of a secret meeting between Blanco and Carmona's lieutenants, but I do not know when the meeting is. It could happen any time in the next few weeks, and I cannot spare the men to...
That's okay. I think I can handle the win, if you can tell me the where.
Very well. I will trade this information for your help in eliminating some of Carmona's troops.
Yeah. When I walked in, I was a tool of whatever. Now you want something destroyed, and it's a different story. What's the
contract? Patriotic citizens of Merida are staunchly in favor of our struggle. Carmona sent one of his lieutenants, Mendez, to occupy Merida and keep the people in line. Mendez is responsible for killing dozens of people. Anyone who sympathizes with us, and many who were innocent bystanders. The people protested against this occupation. They are very brave. I want you to ensure their bravery is rewarded. Free Merida from Carmona's troops, and bring Mendez to me. Alive, preferably. But dead is unacceptable.
And you'll tell me what you know about Blanco? And pay me. The magic words. I'm in.
But in response, relying on you doesn't seem to concern her.
Marxist, Maoist, capitalist. Everyone loves relying on me. Until the bill comes.
Mendez will come out of hiding once you've destroyed enough of his support. I've identified several occupied buildings in Merida for you to start with. Just keep away from the church. That's a P.L.A.V. stronghold.
Perfecto! We need your help!
You need help and I need cash. Cut to the chase.
Kill some of Carmona's troops.
Viva Acosta!
No one knows where Mendez is, but I'm pretty sure you can lure him out by hurting his forces bad enough.
I'm sure General Carmona has an excellent plan.
Viva Solano! Cover! Stay on the hole!
Tell Solano I'm coming for him!
Thank you.
found a Mendez yet.
Blown up an awful lot of buildings. Where is the guy?
Retreat!
He's onto us. He's trying to coordinate his troops via radio so he doesn't have to show his face. Give me a moment and I'll try and trace the transmission. It's working, but it's gonna take a few minutes. Don't let his men destroy that church.
AK-47, fine gun.
They're attacking from the west. 30 more seconds and I'll have him.
Peter.
Mendez verified. Merida secure. Great job. Contract complete.